What is up, guys? FallenRedZeo here, back again playing on ARK Survival Evolved. So we're here just flying away over to the mountain base thing I have with all of the forges, cooking up metal, because I think we finally have enough metal to possibly do the industrial forge, and I did not think about it to check to see what all we needed besides the metal. But I think if my calculations are correct, I think we have enough metal finally cooked up over here to be able to move it back to the base and craft up and put it in the base, so we don't have to keep coming over here to fill up stuff. We can just come over, pick metal up wherever we're at, and then bring it back to the base and cook it up there. So I'm flying over here to check out that. So of course, play another episode here going on of ARK Survival Evolved. Got a couple things going on, or ideas. I got a bunch of stuff I've thought about and want to do, and you know, just got to find the time to do it because I don't have all the time in the world, and I wish I could do, you know, like daily videos, but there's absolutely no time for that. But we're here on the it's not the official release day, it's the day after, but the ARK has officially been fully released, so there's no longer in beta version, it's been released. And so on the channel here we have the I did the unboxing of the Xbox One version, the limited collector's edition set. So it comes with the map of the island and the dossier of all the dinos, so it's really cool. So if you would check that out for me, please let me know what you think about that. But like I said, we're here on the full release. So we have a couple, not landing, are we? So there's, you know, some new dinos. We have the new in-game stuff, which I'm just gonna let you know, I went ahead, cheated, and watched other people's videos of it, because it's gonna be a long while before I'm even close to getting to do that. I'd probably have to cheat. Oh wow, the metal's still cooking up. So we can get at least 200 out of this, which I think we still may be, because I think it's 2,500. I don't know if I can check my inventory, because I know you have to make it in the one machine thing. I can't even think of what it's called, the S plus fabricator. So I'll have to, while we're in here, I'll go to crafting and we'll go to craft. Nope, it's not got in here. Thing I wish I could see. Did I get this one? Yes. Or wait. Oh, it just turned 100, glitching out. They got another 200 there, so that should be 1200. So we're almost halfway there with that. And then I think we have a bunch in here that I left. Oh yeah, we got a whole bunch in here. Oh, let's put one of these back. I don't know exactly how much I know. I've got a lot of weight pumped in we could possibly do, because this is Birth of Faye, so she's the weight bird. Go ahead and get up to 5,000. Trying to get the health up a little, because obviously use the bird to let's go with a few more stacks here. Let's see how many we got. So we have still quite a bit of weight. I can probably take all of this, and hopefully it can still carry me. I don't think I'm 2,000 or over 1,000 pounds, I don't think, with all this stuff. But we have what, three rows of six, so that's 24, right? And then times two, oh, I'm pretty sure that's quite a bit. Can we fly now? Oh yeah, so we're gonna fly back to the base. I'm gonna see if there's any other items. I have a feeling I need polymer for some reason, because I know all the polymer I had from crafting the stuff before is probably all dead now. So I'm gonna have to, I'll check on that, see if there's anything else I need to go gather up. If I do need polymer, I'll go ahead and fly over to the snow biome or wherever to get some calcium penguins, get some organic polymer. But I will go gather whatever I need, and I'll bring it back and we'll craft up the industrial forge, and then we will move on to other stuff. So I'll be back. Okay guys, so I went ahead and got everything. I got all the metal, which I had plenty of metal is what I should be saying. And then I did have to go get polymer, so I ran over to the snow biome and killed some poor little penguins. They're all dead now. And so we can now, I believe, go into craft. There we go. And we will craft it. Oh goodness. Now, I think they are smaller. I don't know for sure. I thought they decreased the size, but I'm not exactly sure. Because remember, I wanted to stick it over in this area. Oh, no, they didn't. That's humongous. Okay, so apparently I need to find somewhere to build to add this. It's like I could put it back over here, but I don't know, it has to be on foundations. Well, how big is it? Apparently I need to look up to see how big this is, and then I will maybe attach it on over here somewhere. So let's go ahead and get rid of that, and I will look up real quick what I need. Three, two, one. Okay, so I need a 3x3. Oh, and that is a 3x3, or a 3 length or whatever. So I need, I probably have all the materials in here to be able to craft this up. So let's go to the stone and wood. So I need total of, let's see if I have any foundations first. So I need 9 foundations. Oh, we have 4 right there. So I just need 5 more. So let's go ahead and take a lot of the stone out of here, and then take a lot of the wood. And then we need some thatch. And let's see how many things I can craft. So we got stone, stone foundations. Is that really stone? We need 5. So we'll put those there. And hopefully we can put some of this stuff back. I don't know how much it'll use. What are we on? Oh, one more. Okay, so we can put all of this wood back now, and all of the stone. Okay, and so let's go add on over here. It's not exactly where I would want it to be, but it's just gonna have to work. So let's go ahead and pick up all of this stuff. Oh yeah, apparently they're real railings. Oh wait though, if I, not that it really matters. Oh well, as I said, I can't pick it up if I use the gun, so I'll switch this to ramp and then pick up. Okay, so let's go with 6, 6, and 6. And here we go. So now I can just do the same thing. Let's go and put the ramp back on over here, which I was kind of wanting to build something over here anyway, so I guess this just kind of helps place it. I don't know where I should stand to place this. So let's go oh, this thing is humongous. Let's see if we can go into K mode with it. Can we zoom out enough? Because I don't know if I'll be able to weave and walk around this or anything. Oh yeah, if I do that, I should be able to walk around the back there at least. So let's get okay and turn it a little. Turn it a little more. And we'll go ahead and place it close to the edge, that way I can at least have some room around it. There we go. Oh, it's so huge. I've never had So yeah, there's still plenty of room to walk around this direction. And then I'll put the railings, of course, along the edge there and everything like I had it. But that is so cool. I've never built one of these before. So let's go in here. And I think you have to have gas, which I'll need to craft more gas, which I have this now, so I can do tons. And I did get some oil while I was over. So they got that, and I don't know what I have to put in it, but I forgot I need gunpowder, so let's get some wood. Grab like two things of wood. And let's go light this on fire. Put that in there. And we'll turn on and watch it turn. Look how fast that's going. That is so cool. So now I just need to get a whole bunch of wood and stick in here to get gunpowder, because that's what I was running these for, was to get the gunpowder or charcoal, and look how much it's gotten. So let's go grab a whole bunch more to make this at least worth a little bit. I'll just grab all of this because I need as much gunpowder as possible, because I'm completely out of bullets. Oh no, I'm kind of way down. So let's put all this in here. And we'll just let it craft up to charcoal. And of course I'll have to, like I said, put the railing around on this side now. So that is part one of what I wanted to do. And so now I will get prepared for part two, which I want to tame something. So I'm going to put all these trank darts in here, and we'll go into weapons, ammo. Where did I? Oh, I put the gun in there. Wrong thing there. And we will craft all of that. We have plenty of narcotics, which I think. Oh, I have a little bit more in there. Is that? No, that's not running. And so I will go find what I'm ready to tame, and I'll bring it back once we get there. Okay guys, so I'm here back. I flew all over the island and there was what I'm looking for right outside. But if you can see I'm in the water, you can probably guess what I'm looking for. It's the brand new otter, and there was one swimming around here somewhere. I just saw it a few seconds ago. And so these are, at least they seem pretty easy to tame. You just have to be able to find one. I gotta find where, oh no, that's a beaver. I did see one though, I swear. I'm not like losing my mind. I don't know where. Oh, there he is right there. So there's the little otter right there. If I can get the thing to focus on it. Here he is right here in front of me. Right there. It's a level 88. So for this, what you have to do, let's get some air, is you have to kill a fish. So let's get this saber tooth. Same thing. Hopefully I don't get a whole horde. Okay, so you grab the fish, then you drag the body, and now you just drag it over to the otter. And as you see, I still have the fish. And so let's come over here to the otter, and you just go up to it and press E. Like that. And so I got an otter. I don't know what to call it yet. Oh gosh. So now I got him on me to help protect. There, I got two more. Those killed. So the otter's pretty easy. I know this stuff I read said something about, like, obviously the size of the fish can change the way the otter, like, tames and stuff. So obviously the bigger the fish, the bigger easy it is. So that was kind of a big saber tooth. So let's look here. Oh, it's all zoomed out. Oh. You can see him. I don't even know if it's a he or she, but you can see it right there on my shoulder. There we go. Oh, look how cute it is. That's so cool. So let's get a picture here real quick. Let's go and do a wave with the otter. It's so cool. So we got the otter, so let's now get out of this thing. Okay guys, so I'm back. So it's now the next day, and I realized I forgot to show something in the otter video, so this little part's gonna be out of place. So I'm over here in the water. Like I said, I forgot to show what the otter can do. I tamed it and everything. What is that? Is that a dodo? So we're gonna go out in the water here. Hopefully there's nothing super dangerous. Got the beaver. So we're looking for fish is what I need. Okay, so here's some fish. So I'll go ahead and release the otter. And so now I have it set on attack target, so I'm gonna shoot the coal here. Let's see what, oh, I killed it. Well, the otter still goes after it. So now let's see the otter here. Where are you, little guy? And so it sometimes collects things, so I'm gonna try and find some more fish to kill. I wish I wasn't able to kill him in one hit, but it's not, I don't think it matters whether I kill him or not. It still attacks either way. But I thought in my testing that the, it may help if I put the otter on follow. But he barely isn't going to be able to get that one. I may need to swim somewhere else to find more fish, because there's like no fish around here. Okay, I'm going to go fly somewhere and get more fish. So I'll fly somewhere where there's more fish and be right back. Okay, so I'm going to try it in here. I do see some more fish in here. It's like there's the saber tooth. Let's go ahead and release the otter right now, and we'll go ahead and just shoot. Oh, again, it just killed it right away. Oh, here we got a piranha. Let's see what the otter does to the piranha. So it kills it immediately. And let's see what... So there, you see he has black pearl there and silica pearls. I don't know if he does a little thing showing you what he has. Does he have a little... I don't really see stuff in his hand. Nope, he doesn't have anything in his hand. So I don't know how you get it to show like it does in the little commercial thing. Are there any more fish? Do you see anything else, Otter? There were a whole bunch of fish, but of course there's been a bunch of dinos running around through everywhere. There's a saber tooth. Oh, here's a piranha. Come on, Otter. Oh, my boot. Oh, flak boots. I thought I said fish boots. I'm like, what are fish boots? Come on, Otter, kill all the things. Swimming around on its back. Oh, that's hilarious. So there we go, the otter. So it still has 5 silica pearls now and a black pearl. So yeah, just, you can get it. I don't know if there's any way else to do it. Obviously, if you release in the water and it's on, like, attack, it would be able to just swim around and attack every fish it sees. But it can gather stuff like the black pearls, which I've never had before, so that's something new for me. But that's just a little part of the otter I wanted to show you exactly how it is, because I realized I forgot to add it in the video. So we'll now go back to the rest of the clip right now. And so the otter supposedly provides an insulation. I thought there would be some sort of indication on the screen of that, but like when you have it around your neck, it helps, you know, protect from, I think, from the cold would be, or would make a lot of sense, but possibly heat too. It just said insulation. There's a bunch of stuff over there we have to take care of. So that's just really cool. I'm so, like I said, I flew all over the island looking for this thing, and it's like right in my backyard. So let's jump off and go into the house here, and we'll throw it out. I assume it's just like, there we go. Oh, so go ahead. So it is a male, so I have to give it a male name. We'll call him Audie for now. Look how cute it is. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. Well, we better not try to stab it. Look how cute the otter is. Hey, look at me. I want you to look at me. There you go. Oops. Come here. Look at me, you little otter. It's so cute. Look at all the pictures we get. Oh, it's so cool. So let's go ahead and take this back. And so now I have a little otter friend on my shoulder. That's so cool. So that's, I believe, pretty much all I wanted to do today. Let's go look at our stuff. So I knew metal-wise that I had enough to get the industrial forge, so I wanted to get that done. Oh yeah, I didn't put metal. I was like, where'd all the metal? I forgot it's already done. So I did am crafting up, which looks like it's about done too. All the wood is just about done. There it is, done now. So we'll go ahead and shut this off. And we'll go ahead and just leave that. I'll gather all that stuff. I did get an egg from something. I saw a blue egg laying on the ground, so I went ahead and got it. But that's, like I said, all I really wanted to do today was get the industrial forge put up. And then the new otter are part of the whole brand new update with the final full release and everything. So as I mentioned earlier, to celebrate the release or whatever, I got the box of the limited collector's edition, which is one of the survivor note crate type things or something that are in the game here. And so it came with the book of all the dino dossiers. Like I said in the video, I think it's up at least until current. So like, pretty sure the otter's not in there. I tried to look through it and couldn't really see anything real quick. But we did get that book. We got a map of this, the island, which is my favorite. Like, I want to play on the others, but they're so big, and with me being all by myself, it's just hard to do, kind of. But that's going to be it for the video today. So if you enjoyed, everybody, please leave thumbs up on the video. Leave any comments you have down below. Let me know about what you thought of the video and everything. And by the way, like, I kept looking up locations where to find the otter, and I couldn't really find anything specific, but I did see one video that had the otter over here. And you know, I searched all over the island trying to get, I did a dino wipe and everything, but I saw one video over here, and it was in the water, of course, right outside my base here over there. So I figured, ooh, a top jar, I really need one of those. Oh, there's a raptor. What do you think you're doing, you stupid raptor, chewing on my horse? There it goes. Are you okay? Oh yeah, the horse is pretty. I need to get something on neutral in here, whatever, to be able to do it. I really want that. But if you want to get an otter, look in the water right over here. In what we call it with the group of friends and stuff, we call it a Spino Cove or something, because it's like the little cove over there. Check there for an otter. I looked in all the other places that you would think it would be in, and I didn't see anywhere, so be sure to check over there. But do all do all that stuff. Please subscribe to the channel to help us grow and get even bigger, and then hopefully can lead to, you know, providing more ARK content and all the other awesome stuff that we do. But please help out the channel, do all that, and we will see you next time. Goodbye, Otter Man.